Sarah Holquist is going to be tipping it off for the Lady Whippets. And number four.
It's going to go to 10 there. Donnelly's going to go for layup, and I think they're going to call a foul there. All right. I don't know. It's going to be on 14 for Gibbon.
Number 10, Jaden Donnelly is going to get two shots. There must have been a foul on that.
Mm-hmm. It was a foul, I believe, there. All right, her first shot's up here. No good. See if she can put up her second one here and get it in there. All right, here. Here's her second one. It's up. And gets good.
Number three for Gibbon. Yanda is going to be passing it in to number 15. 15, Bailey is going to take it down court and pass it up to number four, Kaylee. And Kaylee passes it out to number 21, Abby Christian. Over to number 15, Bailey. Number five, three goes up with the shot. It's good. Three-pointer.
Good play by them.
Good way to start off the game.
Yes, it is. All right, we're going to have Bauer coming up to take it up here. Gets the screen from – she's going to go down. She's trying to give it to Rouse. No good.
Number three for the Buffaloes grabs the ball and bounces it off her foot, and it's out of bounds. Number three, Yanda.
It's going to be Bauer taking it up for him.
Number five is covering up top, Jade Bentley.
It's going to be recovered by 21 for, it's going to call jump out.
21, Abby Christian grabs the ball. And looks like there's a jump. Number four, Kaylee's going to be passing it in. She searches for an open player. Number three was open, Yanda. Yanda's going to take it down court. And number 33, Jensen Rouse is covering good defense. And number 15, Bailey has the ball now up at the top. And there was a...
I don't know what they called there.
I think there was a double dribble.
All right, here. Hansen's going to pass it in to Rouse, or excuse me, Bauer is going to take it up here. She's going to try to work the lane, pass it back out to Hansen. Hansen's going to go back out to Donnelly. Donnelly's going to take it up to Hansen up top. Hansen up top. She's going to go on there, pass it to Bauer down in the corner. Bauer's going to try to work the lane, pass it back out to Rouse. Rouse is going to try to get in there. Doesn't work. Goes to Holquist. Holquist is going to try to go to the lane, pass it back out to Donnelly. Donnelly up top. Donnelly's going to give it to Bauer back up top here. Bauer's going to go to Rouse down in the lane. Rouse is going to pass it back up top to Donnelly. Donnelly's going to go for a two just inside the three, and it's good.
It was good. That was a good play by Whippets.
Yes, it
and
was.
And now number four, Kaylee passes it into number five, Jaden Bentley. And Jade Bentley takes it down court, bounces it off her foot there, but gets back. And Bentley passes it over to number four, Kaylee. And number five back to Bentley and goes over the shot. No good. There was a foul on that. Number 32 foul, they're out. So she's going to get two shots. It looks like her knee's really hurting her right now.
Good. Hopefully she can feel better. Just looks like it was a little temporary thing. Great defense, though, by Minden, I think.
Number five, Jade Bentley, is going to be going up for her first shot. No good. But she always does a second shot, so we're going to try this again.
Rebounded by Holquist here. Holquist is going to get a Bauer. Bauer's going to take it up top here again. She's going to work down in the corner. Passes to Jensen. It's going to go to Jensen down in there in the lane. She's going to rebound.
And number 15, Bailey Rockfeld, has the ball. She's going to take it down court. Gets it past the half. She has the ball up top. And she's taking it down in the lane. Passes it out to number five, Jade Bentley. Jade Bentley goes up for the three, and it was good.
All right. Hansen's going to pass it into Bauer. Bauer's going to take it up top here. She's going to try to get by her defender. She's going to pass it out to Hansen. Hansen's going to think about it for a bit. Takes it down into Holquist in the lane. Holquist is going to try to get in there. No good. Passes it back out to Hansen. Hansen's going to try to work the lane. No good. Gets stolen
by number four, Kaylee. And four over to Jade Bentley, number five, and back over to Kaylee. Now Kaylee has the ball up at the top, and she tries to find an opening. She finds 15, Bailey Rockfeller, and she passes it over to four, which can't quite get the ball around.
All right, it's going to be Hansen swapping out for Alexis Keane. Keane's going to pass it in here to Bauer. We're going to have Jensen come back in there, too, for Carpenter. Carpenter's going to take it up top here. She's going to pass to Keane down the corner. Keane's going to go back up top to Holquist. Holquist is going to Donnelly. Donnelly going to go down the corner to Carpenter. Bauer's going to try to work the lane. She's going to send it up, and no good. Rebounded by Bauer again. Tries to send it up, no good. They're going to call a foul there, which is the right call, I think, by the refs there. All right, I think Bauer's going to take it up here, and we'll see if she can get her shot in. All right, here's the first shot. No good. Here's the second one. No good.
What do we got? Number four. It looks like Kaylee's going to have the ball and pass it over to number three, Yonda, and now number 15. Bailey Rockefeller has the ball and tries to get her hands on it down on the ground.
They're going to jump there. I think Donnelly tried to get that one. Donnelly's a very defensive player, very good on the field, or on the court, excuse me. Alexis Keane's going to pass it on to Alex Bauer here again. Bauer's going to take it up. She's going to go to Alexis Keane down this light corner. She's going to go back up to Holquist up top. Holquist is going to go up Donnelly. Donnelly's going to pass to Alexis Keane down in the lane, and it's good.
Good play by
Whippets.
Yes, and
great play.
Now number three, Yonda's going to be passing it into number, what do we got, 15? And 15, Bailey Rockefeller has the ball, and she's down on the ground again with Donnelly.
Alex Bauer's going to pass it to Holquist, who's going to try to work the lane. Can't get a grip on it. Has to go back up to top the Keane. Keane's going to pass it down to Holquist. Holquist is going to take it for layup. No good.
Number Holquist. 15 saves it.
Holquist is going to try to take it there. They're going to call a foul there. See who they call it on. It's going to be on Minden. Push. 34, I believe.
Number four, Kaylee Palmer. Palmer, sorry.
Holquist is going to go back in for Rouse.
Palmer looking for an opening and found number five, Jade Bentley. And Bentley's going to dribble the ball down court. Bentley has the ball up top. Tries to pass it over to 15. 15 tips it off and back to number five, Jade Bentley, and it went out of bounds.
Got lucky there, I think. Two great teams, though. I think it's going to be a good game.
Number four, Palmer, is passing it in to Jade Bentley. Bentley has the ball over in the corner, passes it down to number three in the lane. Three can't get her hands on it. Alexis Keane takes it.
Oh, yep, we got Bauer getting pressed there. Going to go Donnelly up top. Donnelly's going to try to work the lane, passes out to Rouse. Rouse is going to try to work the lane, goes back out to Bauer. Bauer's going to try to work the lane, passes it, loses the ball. 32 for Gibbons. Good ticket.
32 has the ball. Passes it over to Bentley. Bentley's going to run it down court and go up for the shot. No good. And number 15 grabs the ball, hits Donnelly right out of the way. And it was good.
All right, here Bauer's going to pass it in to Donnelly. Donnelly's going to take it up, but she's going to give it back to Bauer, though. Bauer's going to take it up top here. She's going to think about it. She's going to give it to Keane. Keane's going to pass it up to
15, Bailey Rockefeller tries to grab the ball. And what do we got?
I think it was Carpenter, wasn't it?
Yeah, I'm not sure, but number four, Palmer, is going to be.
Okay.
Palmer passes it in to Bentley, and Bentley's going to take the ball down court. Bentley has the ball up top, passes it over to number two, Jasmine Gilming. And Gilming over to number 32, Kate Key. And Key's going to go up for the shot. Can't find any openings, so she shoots it. And now Carpenter has the ball.
All right, it's going to be Carpenter stuck there. She's going to give it to Donnelly. Donnelly's going to take it up top here. And there it's going to be first quarter.
Nope, there was a timeout called for White.
That was my bad.
White called timeout.
Two great teams here, I think. Playing here tonight, both working hard. I think it's going to be, it might be an even matchup here.
Let's give a shout out to some of our appetizers and sponsors. So we got Wilson Automotive. He's a good sponsor. Good place to take your vehicle if it's broken down. And Southside Diner. Great food. Good people there working there. And great chicken.
All right, here.
Okay, we're back in the game. Keen's going to be passing it in for the Whippets. Going to be passing it in to Donley.
Donley's going to take it up here. It's going to cost what she does here. Pass it to 12. 12's going to go, stolen.
Key grabs the ball and passes it over to 15, Bailey Rockefeller. Rockefeller takes it all the way down court, goes up with the shot. It's good.
All right, Donley's going to take it back up top for the Whippets here. She's going to try to work the lane. She's going to go up and loses it. Rebounded by, goes in. It was rebounded by Rouse, or given to Keene.
Rockefeller passes the ball into Bentley. Bentley's going to take the ball down court and passes it over to number four, Palmer. Palmer goes up for the shot. I think that was a two, I'm not for sure, It was good.
All right, Donnelly's going to take it out for the Whippets. He's going to pass it to Keene. Keene's going to go back up top to Radis. Radis is going to think about it. She's going to pass it over to Donnelly up top here. Donnelly's going to give it to
number 15, Rockefeller grabs the ball and is going to take it down court. And number two passes it over to number two, Gilming. And I think there was a foul on that. I think they're going to call a foul. Number four, Palmer is going to be passing. Sorry about that. Number four, Palmer is going to be passing it in for the Lady Buffaloes. Passes it over to number two, Gilming. Gilming has the ball up top, tries to work the lane, passes it out to number 32, Key, and Key across the court over to number three, Yonda. Yonda takes the ball up and makes the point. That's going to be another point on the board for the guests.
They call a foul, I think. And she still got it in there, which was cool. She's going to take her two shots here, I think.
So Yonda Gasling has the ball now, and she made her one shot.
All right, it's going to be Bauer taking it up here again. Go down the slide, passes it to Bauer. Bauer up top here. She's going to give it to Hansen. Hansen's going to go up to Radis. Radis is going to pass to Bauer. Bauer down on the side. She's going to go for a three, no good. Rebounded by 32.
And number five, Jade Bentley, is going to take the ball down for the Lady Buffaloes and passes it. Number two has the ball, Gilming, and passes it over to number four, Palmer. Palmer has the ball, passes it out to number three, Yonda, and Yonda passes it to two, over to five, Jade Bentley, goes up for the shot, no good.
Oh, she's going to pass it down to number 33 for the minute. She's going to take it out for a layup, no good. They're going to call a foul there. 32. Two shots here. Jensen Rouse shot. First one's good. Here comes her second one here. That's going to be Donley coming in for Keene. All right, here's Rouse's second shot.
It's good. Number 32, Key's going to be passing it in to number three, Yonda. And Yonda has the ball now. Yonda takes the ball down court, gets about halfway there, and passes it over to number five, Jade Bentley. Bentley has the ball and passes it over to number three, Yonda. And Yonda passes it over to number five, Jade Bentley. And Bentley doesn't quite make the shot, passes it back. Three gets rebound. Five goes up for the shot, no good.
Rebounded by Radis. Radis can pass down to Jensen Rouse.
And your first quarter's over. 9-15 in the first half. Quarter.
I think we can talk here for a second. Two great teams here.
Fire,
runs Nebraska's food. Pioneer Village, great place to visit, but it's getting old.
Yeah.
Let's get back in the game. We got Purple back on the field and Blues running out.
All right, here.
It's Blues ball, and who's going to – Kaylee Palmer is passing it in for Blue. Palmer's looking for an opening, can't find no one, so she passes it to 15. Bailey Rockefeller. Rockefeller's going to take her down court and gets down in the lane, passes it back out to number 5, Jade Bentley. Bentley over to number 3 and back out to Bentley. Bentley up to Rockefeller. Rockefeller goes up for the shot, no good. Out of bounds on the Blue.
All right, it's going to be Hanson taking it in. He's going to pass to Bauer. Bauer's going to work up the lane here. She's going to work the lane now. Gets pushed out. Goes to Holquest. Holquest is going to go down the lane. Pops up. They're going to call foul there. She fell down. I think that was a good call. Tried to go up for a layup, and it was no good. So she's going to get her shot here. I think we can both agree two teams working very hard here tonight.
She gets two shots. Goes up for the first one. That's good.
All right, here comes her second one. It's up. It's good.
It's good also.
All right.
Palmer is going to be passing it in to number 15, Rockefeller, over to Bentley. Bentley can't get her hands on it. And Bauer goes up for the shot. No good. Over to Donnelly. Donnelly goes up for the shot. And it's no
foul.
Good. There's a foul on that. So Donnelly's going to get two shots.
All right, here's her first one. It's up. It's good. All right, here's going to be her second one. Second one's going to be here. There it is. It's good. Number 4. Pass to 15. 15's going to work up here. It's going to be stolen by 32 for Minden. Holquest. Holquest's going to go to Alex Bauer. Bauer's going to go back to Jensen, and it's no good. Get stolen by number 15 for Gibbon. 4's going to work up top here. There she goes. Going to go back up 5. 5's going to try working lane. No good. Gives it 21. 21 back up to 14 up top here. 15's going to try to work the lane. No good. Gets stolen by Donnelly. They're going to call a jump there. They're going to call it Donnelly ball. All right, here, Bauer's going to work it up top here. She's going. Going to give it to Hanson. Hanson's going to lose it. She's going to throw it back in there. It's going to be Bauer up top, and they're going to call a travel. Looks like her pivot foot just pushed off there a little bit.
Palmer is going to be passing the ball in to number 2, Gilming. Gilming has the ball, and
oh, foul.
There's a foul on that.
I think Donnelly had a little push in there. We're going to put Radis in for Donnelly. Donnelly's going to go sit out.
Palmer's going to be passing it in. Passes it in to Gilming. Gilming's going to take the ball down court. Try to run up the lane and doesn't get it.
Get stolen by Radis. Radis is going to work up top here. Pass off court. Going to pass it down to Rouse. Rouse is going to put it in there. Great play by Minden there. Took her time, took her dribble, and got it up in there. That was a good play.
The Lady Buffaloes called the timeout. You can't say that these teams are working hard every 3 minutes.
I'm starting to get you to talk.
You say that every 3 minutes.
I know, because you won't respond when I talk.
It's going to be number four taking it.
Number three, Yonda Gasling has the ball, passes it over to number five, Bentley. Bentley tips it off her hand, and it's out of bounds.
It's going to be Gibbon's ball again here.
Oh, I thought it was out of bounds. Okay, Yonda's going to be passing it in. Yonda passes the ball into Bentley. Bentley out to Gilming. And Gilming has the ball up top, hands it over to number three, Yonda. Yonda, and it's out. Oh, there was a foul on that. That's pretty obvious foul. So Yonda's going to get two shots. Sorry, I almost said three. I don't think that's even possible.
All right, number five here is going to work up top. Give it to number two up top here. Pass to number 21. Gonna fake it, go back top to four. Four is going to work it here. She's going to go try to get to three up top here.
Number three, Yonda, has the ball up top and passes it over to number 21. 21 has the ball. And I'm not sure what was going on. Sorry.
She's going to get her two shots here after a foul.
And Gastinda is going to get her two shots. Oh, one shot, sorry. The first one's up. Good. She's going to get another one.
And we had some false movement there.
And it's up. No good. Number 21 gets the ball back, and Gilming has the ball now. Passes it over to number 5, Bentley. Bentley has the ball now. Bentley's up top, passes it over to Gilming. Back to Palmer. Palmer has the ball. Out on blue.
All right, here. Or no, I don't Minden there.
Oh, sorry. I need to figure out my signs here. So, number three on Yonda Gastina is going to be passing it in for blue. Passes it over to Gilming. Gilming passes it out to Bentley. Bentley over to 21, which is Abby Christine. And over to 32, Abby Christine. And back up to number four, Palmer. Over to number five, Jade Bentley. Bentley up for the shot. No good.
Rebound by Holquist there. Holquist is going to take it up. Going to pass it to Reyes. Reyes is going to give it. Try to give it to tried to go to Donley there down the lane. Didn't work. And then Hansen could not get the save there. So it's going to be Kaylee Pamira. So Kaylee's going to take it out for him. He's going to go number five. Bentley. It's going to be taken by Carpenter. Carpenter is going to down the lane, give it to Donley. Donley's going to go up for no good. Pass back out to Hansen up top. She's going to try to pop a three. No good. Rebounded by Carpenter. Carpenter is going to give it to Donley. Donley's going to go down the lane. Tries to give a pass to Holquist. Rebounded by, or taken by number 32 there. It's going to be number 5 for Gibbon running it down here. She's going to try to work the lane. Pops it out to 4. 4 is going to go back up top of 2. 2 is going to go 32 again here. She's going to try to get down in the side into 5.
Number 5, Jay Bentley has the ball now, and Bentley over in the corner passes it up to number 2. 2 up at the top. Jason Gilming has the ball over to number 32. Key passes it over to Bentley. Bentley goes up for the 2, no good.
Rebounded by Holquist there. Oh, just about got stolen. Going to go to Keen. Keen's going to try to pass down to Donley. Donley's going to send it back outside to Hansen. Hansen's going to go up top to Keen. Keen's going to down in the corner to great play there. Went down to Holquist down in the lane. Great pass there. Took a dribble and got up in the hoop there.
Gilming has the ball and out of bounds.
I think they're going to call a push or a push there on Hansen. Trying to give her a little push. So I'll call a push there. It'll be given ball.
Yonda's going to be passing it in. Oh, never mind. Yonda's out. Subs coming in. 20. 21, Abby Christensen's coming in. One of our starters. And number two goes up for a shot. No good. Holquist grabs the ball and passes it over to Bauer.
All right, here comes Bauer up top here. Just going to try to work it. Takes her time, gets stuck up there. Donnelly's up top now. Try to work the lane. Goes down in there, gives it back out to Keane. Keane's going to pop a two just inside the three. No good. Did not get that one in there. It's going to be number five for Gibbon taking it back up here. She's going to go to 40. 40's going to work up top here. She's going to give it to 32. 32's going to go. Oh, tries to give a pass to 5, and it gets saved by 21. Great save there. Pass went over her head. It's going to be 5 trying to work down the side. She's going to work up top here. She's going to give it to 40 up top. 40's going to try to find 21. Has to go down herself. No good. It gets blocked by Carpenter. Carpenter going to go back up 21 up top here. Number 5 up top. She's going to try to work the lane. No good.
Jade
She's
Bentley works the lane, tries to grab the ball, and there's going to be a jump on that.
Mm-hmm. Good play there by Donnelly, playing some good defense. Give me number 4 passing in here. 4.
Palmer is going to be passing it in, calls the play, and can't find no one. Passes it way out to Gilming and can't quite get it to her. Bounces off her fingers. And
Mended
ball. 15 and 3 come in for 40 and number 2.
33 and 15 come out for Alexis Keane and Holquist. Rouse and Jensen go back in there. All right, it's going to be Donnelly coming in to Bauer. Bauer is going to work up top here, same as usual. She's going to try to work the lane. She's going to pass it out time to Hansen. Hansen's going to go to Rouse. Rouse going to go back up top to Hansen. Hansen's going to go down Bauer in the corner. Bauer's going to work the lane here. Going to go up. No good. Looks like it's going to be out. Oh, it's going to be out on
blue.
Yeah, blue here. I thought that was
white ball.
All right, it's going to be Hansen passing in here. Get the call play. Pass out to Bauer. Bauer's going to pop a 3. No good. Rebounded by number 5 for Gibbon.
Jade Bentley grabs the ball for number 5 and is going to take it down court. Foul on that one.
All right.
Jade Bentley is going to get 2 shots.
Bauer's going to go
out. For blue.
Bauer's going to go out for Radis here.
There's only 1 shot. Sorry. And
go back up.
Number 4, Palmer, tries to put it back up. No good.
Rebounded by Donnelly. Donnelly's going to go down to Holquist. Holquist is going to try to work the lane. Gives it to Jensen. Jensen's going to try to pass it back out to Donnelly. Rebounded by 21.
Abby Gibbon. Christian grabs the ball, passes it over to Jade Bentley. Bentley throws the ball up and again. And no good.
Rebounded by Holquist here. She's going to pass it down to Hansen. Hansen's going to try to work it here. She's going to pass to Holquist. Holquist going down the lane. Gets past the block there, and it could not get it up in there. Rebounded by number 4 for Gibbon. Gibbon's going to work up top here. Number 4. She's going to work up top. She's going to try to get around defender here. It's going to be Hansen placing great defense. Number 5. Number 5 up top here. She's going to try to get to number 4. They try to call play. Goes to 15 over on the side here. 15's going to go 3 up top. 3 is going to try to work the lane. Gives it out to 4 on the side. 4 is going to go to 15. He's going to work down in there. It's going to be out on blue. It's going to be mended ball. All right, it's going to be Hansen going out for Bauer. Donnelly's going to be passing to Hansen here. And it's going to be Bauer taking it up here. It's going to be Bauer taking it up. Bauer's going to work up hop here. She's going to try to give it to Radis, and Radis could not get her hand on that. Just did not work for her. It's going to be 33 taking it up here. It's going to be 32 passing down. 4 is going to take it up here. Tries to get in there. It's going to be out on Minden there. It's going to be number 4 taking it for Gibbon. Number 4 is going to pass it in here.
Gilmer is going to be passing it in for blue. Gilmer passes it in to number 32, Key. Key goes up for the shot. No good. Back to Gilmer. Goes up for the shot. No good.
Big Holquist pass to Donnelly here. Donnelly's going to try to work up here. going to work the lane. Going to be out on her. Oh, no, it's going to be out on Blue. I think she kind of tipped it there at the very end there. It's going to be out on Gibbon here. It's going to be Radis taking it out from Minden. See what happens here. She's going to try to give it to Hansen. It's going to be
Bentley's five. Taking the ball down court. And four goes up for the shot. No good. Now 15 rebounds the ball. Bailey Rockefeller, and it was out of bounds.
Out on her. Alexis Keene and Holquist are going to go in there. Or looks like Donley. It's going to be Bauer taking it up here. Give it to Keene. Keene on the side. Keene's going to try to work the lane. She's stuck up there. She just blocked her pass. Looks like it was trying to go to Bauer. And
number 32 tries to rebound the ball, and there was a foul.
They're going to call that one there.
Number 32 is going to get two shots. I relax on the first one. It goes up. No good. That's all right. Got a second chance.
It's going to be Keene going in for, or going out for Hansen there.
32. Key is going to get one more shot. Goes up. It's good. Swishes it. Another point on the board for the Lady Buffaloes.
It's going to be Bauer taking it up here. Take her time. Trying to work the side. She's going to give it to Hansen. Gets stuck there. Goes to Holquist down on the side. Holquist is going to try to work the lane. Gives it to Rouse. Rouse is going to try to pop a three there. No good. Rebounded by. Tried to get Rouse. Tried to get her hand on there.
And that's the end of the second half, or the first half. 17-17. Like we said at the beginning, it's going to be a toughly matched game. And so far it has been 17-17. We got a 10-minute break, so we'll be back in about 5 minutes.
Twas the week before Christmas break, and all through the classes, not a student was working, not one in the masses. The books were stuffed in the lockers without care, in hopes that the bell would soon ring through the air. Every child impatiently sat in their desk, while visions of Christmas break danced in their heads. Quizzes and tests were now out of the way, and nothing could come between them and Christmas break. But with Mr. Osgood nearby, and they in their class, he was watching them closely, preventing their naps. When out in the hall, there rose such a...
Awesome.
They sprang from their desks to see what was the matter. They looked in the office to see something weird. Their secretary was covered head to toe with Christmas cheer. She had a gift to put under the tree. They were eager to share it. Everyone jumped with glee. She looked at her phone and carefully chose a song. When she clicked on the speaker, it didn't take long.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Came outside to practice here. Like I said, we'll see who comes on top here. 17-17. That'll be interesting in this next half. What happens? Who will let some wall down and let their opponent come on top, or who will defend their title here? Yeah, I mean, it'll be interesting, I think, who comes on top here. I think we could both can put together here. This is just a good game. Both great teams here. Like I've said before in every other game, both great teams playing a good game, and this is what it is. This is how basketball works here. Two great programs here to play some good basketball. Obviously, here our Jazz or our pet brand in the background. So we'll see who comes on top here. 17-17. Obviously, it's going to be close here, but we'll see. going to be Gibbon taking it up, number five. Going to go number three up top here. Number three is going to see if he can work the lane. Going to go up to five. Five's going to pop a three. No good. Rebound on number four. Tries to take it up here. And it's going to be Bauer taking it. So Bauer's going to come up here. Bauer taking it up. It's going to be Bauer taking it up here. See if she gets a spin move on there. It's going to be, Holquest tried to get up there. No good. I'm going to call a foul there. It's going to be Minden taking it out. Hansen here. Here's Hansen's two shots, or Holquest, excuse me. Holquest is two shots here. Here's her two shots. It's good. First one is. Second one is going to come up here. Here's the second one. It's good. All right, here comes number. Oop, tried to give it past a five here. No good. It's going to be rebounded by Bauer. Bauer's going to get some extreme pressing. And we're going to call a foul there.
And I'm back.
It's going to be four taking him out here.
Palmer. Oh, God. Palmer's going to be taking it in and passes it over to 15. 15 over to 3, Yanda, and goes over the shot.
Rebounded by Holquest. Holquest is going to give to Hansen. Hansen's going to try to work it up top here. Oh, pass is rebounded by number 15.
Rockefeller has the ball now and goes up for the layup. No good.
Rebounded by.
And now Bentley has the ball over in the corner. Bentley up to Rockefeller. Rockefeller has the ball, passes it over to 21, Abby Christensen. Abby Christensen over to Rockefeller. Rockefeller has the ball in the corner and can't find an opening. So she's going to take it up the lane over to 3. Now 4 has the ball in the corner. And 4 over to number 3 and no good.
Bauer's going to take it up here. That's a stop dribbling. Gives it to Hansen. Hansen's up here. She's going to go down to the corner to Rouse. Rouse is going to give it to Hansen back up top. Hansen's going to give it to Holquest. Holquest is going to try to get down the lane. Gives it to Bauer. Bauer's going to try to work the lane. Gets back out tight to Hansen. Hansen's going to go back outside to Bauer. Bauer's going to go to Holquest. Holquest is going to try to work the lane. Goes up for it. No good. They're not going to call a foul there. I thought
Yanda grabs the ball. Gets the rebound. And Rockefeller has the ball now. Donnelly gets the ball and is going to go down the lane for the layup. It's good.
Good play by Donnelly there.
21-17, Whippets with the win.
4 is going to pop a 3 there, and it's good. It's going to be Bauer taking it up here. Bauer's going to come up. He's going to give it to Hansen. Hansen's going to work up top here. He's going to give it to Rouse. Rouse is going to try to get it up there. No good. They're going to call foul. That's probably a right call there on 4. For blue. Here is Rouse's first shot. First one's up. It's good.
Carpenter comes in for.
There's Bauer and Holquest in there. And Carpenter came in there, and so did.
It's
Reyes.
Good.
And that second free throw was good. Extreme.
Number 15, Rockefeller passes it. Rockefeller has the ball. He's going to take it up top. Over to number 4.
Rebounded by Reyes. Reyes is going to give it to Donnelly. Donnelly's going to go to Hansen. Hansen's going to go up for the 2. No good. Rebounded by Carpenter. Carpenter is going to down the corner. She's going to send it to Rouse. Rouse is going to try to work up in there. No foul called there. Rebound by number 15 for Gibbon.
Rockefeller has the ball now. And number four over to number four. Palmer. Palmer passes the ball over to Bentley. Bentley has the ball in the lane. Now back out to Palmer for the two. No good.
Rebounded by Holquest. Or excuse me, Radis. Radis is going to look up top here. Pass it to Hansen. Hansen down the corner. She's going to give it to get a pass. Donnelly's up top here. She gets the pass there. Donnelly's up top. Gives it to Hansen. Hansen's going to work down in the corner. Hansen's going to send it up. No good. Hansen's going to rebound again. No good. They're going to call Fowler on that second try. She tried to get it up there. So here's the... Here's Hansen's first shot there, and it's good. Here's Hansen's second shot. It's going to be some switching out. 32 and 3 are going to go in for 21 and 2.
Key and Yanda come in.
Mm-hmm. Here's Hansen going to put it up again. No good this time, rebounded by
Key tries to grab the ball, and foul on 32.
Yep. Going to be Hansen taking it out here.
Bauer comes in for Hansen.
Oh, now it's going to be Bauer taking it out. All right, here. Bauer's going to take it up here. Pass it in to Radis. Radis is going to go up top to Donnelly. Donnelly's going to work the lane, gives it back up to Bauer. Bauer's going to pop a three, and it's good. Saw that splash there.
Yonder grabs the ball, and it's tipped out of bounds by Radis.
It's going to be, going to be a timeout called by Gibbon there.
Comes in. Palmer's going to be passing it in for the Lady Buffaloes. That'll be an eye. And Palmer passes it up to three. Three gets the rebound, or grabs the ball.
Ooh.
And Radis grabs it out of three's hand.
Radis is going to give it to Bauer. Bauer's going to work up top here. Try to call play. She's going to give it to Radis. Radis is going to work it back up top. She's going to give it to Carpenter. Carpenter's going to give it to Holquest down in the lane, and she puts it up there, and it's good.
Palmer's going to be passing it in to number 15, Rockefeller. Rockefeller over to Yanda.
Bauer's going
to
pick that pass off. She's going to try to work the lane here. Oh, does not get it in there, and it's going to be fouled. I thought maybe they were going to call travel on her, but they didn't there. Bauer's going to get her shots here. Yep, she's going to get two shots.
It was fouled on number five, Bentley, Jade Bentley.
First shot's up and it's good. Here comes the second shot. Right now it's mid and 30. Given 19.
Palmer gets the ball and passes it to 15, Rockefeller. Rockefeller out on Rockefeller. No. Yes. No, it was out on Carpenter, sorry. And so Palmer's going to be passing it in. Palmer always passes it in. And Palmer over to Rockefeller. Rockefeller has the ball now and is going to take it down court over to number five, Jade Bentley. And, Bentley has the ball now. And now Palmer
tries to get a pass there.
Palmer up to number two. Bentley has the ball.
Rebounded by Bauer here. Bauer's going to try to get past her defender, number five. She's going to do that. She's going to stop here. She's going to give it to Radis up top. Race is going to give it to Carpenter. Carpenter's going to give it to Donnelly down the corner. Donnelly's going to give it to Holquist down the lane. Holquist is going to pop it up there, and it's good. Holquist uses her height.
Rockefeller has the ball now. Rockefeller passes it in to Bentley. Bentley over to Rockefeller, and there was a timeout called purple.
Yeah, you can see Holquist used her height there as advantage. She can just turn around and put it up in there.
Let's give a shout-out to a few of our sponsors. We got Gary Thompson Agency is one of...
Looks like it's going to be going to be blue ball.
Palmer's going to be passing it in for blue. Palmer searches and finds number two, Gilming. Gilming's going to take the ball down court. Has it in the corner. Bounce pass over to Palmer. Palmer up to number two. Now 15, Rockefeller has the ball up in the lane. Out to number four. Four drives down in the lane. Can't find nobody, so she goes to Gilming out in the corner, up to Rockefeller up at the top. Rockefeller to Bentley up at the top. And Bentley goes down to 15, Rockefeller. Rockefeller goes up for the three, no good.
Minute ball there, I think. Tried to go up a three in there, and it didn't look like it.
Radis will be passing it in for Whippets into right. Bauer.
Bauer's going to come up here. Give it to Radis. Race is going to go Carpenter. Carpenter is going to pop it up top here for a three, and it splashed in there.
Palmer passes it into Bentley. Bentley over to number two, Gilming. Gilming has the ball down at the other end, goes all the way down court, passes it to Rockefeller, and over the court to Palmer in the corner. Palmer goes over the three, no good, and I think that was out on purple.
Yep.
Nope. Blue, sorry.
She called that.
Radis is going to be passing it in.
All right. I didn't see that one come, but apparently it's out on Radis there. Or out on blue. It's going to be ball. Blue. It's going to be
purple.
Bauer taking it up here. Passes Radis. Radis can go back up top to Bauer. Bauer's going to back down to Radis. Radis. Going to go back up top to Bauer. Bauer's going to go to Radis again. Radis is going to go down. Tried to get down the lane to Holquist. Holquist couldn't kind of get grip on it. Goes down into Bauer up top here in the slight corner. No good. Rebounded. It's going to be out on Minden there.
Gibbon's been running a 2-3 defense in a man-on-man. It seems to be working pretty good for him. It's 36-19 with a minute 17 left in the third. So the man-on-man and the 2-3 zone must be working for defense.
Mm-hmm.
Palmer passes it in to number three, Yanda over to number 15, Rockefeller. Rockefeller has the ball on the curve and over to number three, Yanda. And up to 13, Desiree, and back to Rockefeller. Over to Bentley, and no good.
Rebounded by Radis here. Radis is going to try to come up. Ball comes loose. She's got it. Gets stuck down in there. Gives it to Rouse. Rouse is going to go with Donnelly up top. Donnelly's going to give it to Cameron. Cameron's going to... Hanson's going to go Radis. Radis is going to go Donnelly on the curve. Pops up for three. No good. Rebounded by Blue.
And Gastanda, number three, passes it in to Rockefeller. Rockefeller has the ball. Jaden Donnelly's running hard defense on Rockefeller. And Rockefeller over to Palmer. Up to Bentley. Bentley has the ball now over in the corner. And searching for someone, can't find no one, so she goes up for the layup. It's good. Great play by the Lady Buffaloes.
Yes, indeed. Great play. She got a foul called on her in there, and she got up in there and still got in there.
So Bentley, Jade Bentley, is going to get two shots.
Looks like Bauer and
Sherman come in.
Sherman, yep. For Donley and
one shot.
Reyes.
Jade Bentley's gonna get one shot. Sorry guys. She goes up. And no good, but that's all right.
Gonna be out on blue. It's gonna be out on Minden.
Palmer's gonna be passing it in for blue. Palmer calls it. Palmer passes it in to Bentley. Bentley goes up for the shot, no good. I figured Sherman would try and tip that in. Oh.
Gets it outside that. They were pressing good there. They had hurt. They had Sherman down under the hoop there. They were pressing really nicely, but Sherman was able to get it to Bauer just past those three defenders.
It's activities in Minden. If the answer is yes, then you should buy an activities ticket. You can get into every sports game for the whole year for free. Sports like cross country, football, basketball, and wrestling. The price for students is $30, for adults is $75, and for a family is $200.
They'll be fourth here, but we'll see how it goes here. They got to get some points on the board if they want to win this ball game.
Yeah, it's been a pretty good game. Looks like the Buffaloes are doing pretty good. Whippets might pull the win, but not for sure.
It's going to be Hansen passing it in for Minden. She's going to see if she can find somebody here. Holquest is going to come up. She's going to give it to Holquest. Holquest is going to come up. She's going to pass it to Bauer, and it's over Bauer's head, and it's going to be out on Minden there.
What do we got? Palmer's going to be passing the ball in. She calls it, bounces it over to Bentley, and it is fourth quarter now.
Mm-hmm. And we will see what happens here, 36-21. It's a whole quarter. A lot of stuff can happen in a third quarter, obviously. But if they want to win this ball game, they have to get some points on the board in order to do this.
Yes, they do. So the pep band's playing now.
Great place to just take a walk. There are many beautiful trees and a creek. There are also benches where you can just sit and read in a peaceful environment. The area is always well kept, the pond bright blue and the flowers great. I hope you enjoy the outdoor classroom. Please do not walk on the ice while the pond is frozen.
All right.
Let's get this fourth quarter started.
It's going to be Hansen passing in for Minden again here.
We'll get done with this fourth quarter here pretty soon, and then we'll stick around. We're going to go to boys varsity.
Mm-hmm.
That's going to be a good game.
That is going to be a good one. Correct. That is going to be a nice game. Can't wait for that one. I'm excited to see if Minden or if Blue can come back here. All right. It's going to be Bauer taking it up. She gets stuck there. She's going to take it up here. Great defense by Blue. It's going to be Donley in the curve. She's going to work down the side. Gives it down to Holquest. Holquest is going to pop it back out to Hansen. Hansen's going to go back up top. Back up top to Rouse. Rouse is going to think about it. She's going to try to work the lane. Gives it to Donley up top. Donley's going to work in the lane. Gives it back outside to Hansen. Hansen's going to go Bauer. Bauer's going to go Holquest down in the lane. Holquest is going to go Donley. Donley's going to go Hansen. Hansen's going to go Holquest down the lane and just bounces out of there.
So Gastling is going to take the ball down court for Blue and has the ball up top. She searches for somebody open, can't find nobody. And she finally finds 21 Abby Christian, which can't quite get her hands on the ball. There was a foul called on that. I think, what do we got? There was a foul, so not for sure. Palmer's going to be passing it in for that foul. She searches for anybody, and she finds number three, but three can't get her hands on it, and Rouse takes it.
Bauer's going to be up top here. She's going to give it to Bauer in the corner, and she pops up for a three. No good. Rebounded by Holquest. Holquest up top here. She's going to give it to Bauer. Bauer's going to go Donley on the curve. Donley's going to move up top here. She's going to try to work the lane. Sees a gap there. Goes up for it, and if there's a foul there. Dolly saw that gap in that lane, and she was like, okay, I'm going to try to get it in here. And that was a good call by her. She did it in there, and you're either going to get fouled, not make it, or get it in.
It was, uh-huh. Yeah.
She's going to get her two shots here. First one's up. No good. Bounces off the rim there. Here comes the second one. It's up. It's good. I don't think it touched the net there.
Palmer passes it in to 15 Rockefeller. Rockefeller over to number 3, Gasting. And she has the ball now up at the top. Searches for anybody open and finds Bentley. Bentley passes it back to Gasling and can't find no one. Oh, it looks like Purple got their hands on the ball and back to Blue. 5 goes up to the shot, no good. And 15 tries to save it, but just can't quite get it.
It's going to be Hansen passing in for Minden again here. Hansen's going to give it to Bauer. Bauer's going to take it up top here. Here comes Bauer. Bauer's going to work up top here. Get a screen from Holquist. Bauer's going to work up top. She's going to give it to Donnelly. Donnelly's going to work the lane. She's going to go try to go up there, and it looks like she lost it. And they're going to call a jump ball. It's going to be Blue. She must have lost it in there, and that's when they really got tugging at it. So it's going to be number 4 for Blue passing in here.
Palmer's going to pass it in to Rockefeller. Rockefeller has the ball and finds Jade Bentley. Bentley passes it over to number 2, Gilmings, sorry, and Rockefeller goes up for the 3, no good.
Rebounded.
Purple has the ball.
Yep, Bauer's going to take it up top. They're doing some pressing here. Good pressing. Bauer's going to try to get down her fender, and she does. She gives it down to the Rouse in the corner. Rouse is going to Bauer up on the curve. Bauer's going to take her dribble there. She's going to get Rouse. Rouse is going to go Hansen up top. Hansen's going to go. It's going to be Holquist down the lane. Holquist is going to try to pop it in there, and it's good. She's using her height at his advantage there.
Rockefeller has the ball now for Blue and passes it all the way down court. I'm not sure. Wasn't paying attention.
Minden and both teams are doing great pressing here. Blue Gibbon is doing some extremely good pressing.
Purple's got good coverage right now. And Palmer's going to search for anybody open and finds number 15, Rockefeller. Rockefeller goes up for the shot. No good.
Bring it Donnelly taking it down here. Donnelly's going to see if she can. She's out in the curve. She's going to give to Bauer. Bauer's going to go Hansen down the curve. She's going to work down in the corner. She's going to pop it down into Rouse. Rouse is going to go back outside to Donnelly. Donnelly's going to go back up top to Bauer. Bauer's going to go to Hansen down the curve. It's going to go Rouse down the lane. Loses it. Goes back up top to Bauer. Bauer's going to work up top here. It's going to go Hansen on the curve. Hansen's going to work up top. She's going to go Rouse. Rouse is going to lose it. He regains it. Slips her fingers there. Rouse is up top on the curve. She's going to go Bauer down in the corner. Bauer's going to go Holquist down the lane. Holquist is going to try to get up in there. Has to bounce it back out to Bauer. Bauer's going to go Hansen. Hansen's going to go Donnelly on the other side there. Donnelly's going to go back up. Hansen up top. Bauer down on the curve. Bauer's going to see what she can do here. Works it back up top. Get some good defense from Blue. We're going to go Hansen up top. Hansen's going to go Holquist up top. Jones down to Donnelly on the curve. Holquist goes down. Bauer up top. Bauer's going to pop a 3. Could not. Yeah, it's good. I think she's probably about 4 for 4 tonight, I think.
Gilming is going to pass it in to Rockefeller. Rockefeller over to Bentley. Bentley over Rockefeller. And passes it out to number 2, Gillings. And Gillings over to number 32, Key. And now Rockefeller has the ball. Passes that to number 4. Number 4 over to number 2, Gillings. And now Bentley has it. Searches for somebody open. Finds 15, Rockefeller. Rockefeller has the ball. Tries to pass it over to Palmer. Palmer can't quite get her hands on it. And it was out of bounds.
We got Carpenter, Radis, and Keene coming in for, looks like, Hansen, Donnelly, and Holquist. Those 3 are going out for again, Radis, Keene, and Carpenter.
Palmer searches for somebody open, finds number 5, Bentley.
It's going to be a turnover there. I don't think she got it out in time. It's going to be Reyes passing it in. 3 minutes, 36 left, 36 left on the clock here. It's going to be Bauer taking it up. Minden's kind of sealing the deal here, 42-21 with 3 minutes left. It's going to be Reyes going to go Bauer up top. Bauer's going to fake three. She's going to go on the curve to Reyes. Reyes is going to try to get to in the lane, but had to go Alexis down on the other curve. Alexis is going to work up top here. She's going to give it to Reyes up top. Reyes is going to go Carpenter. Carpenter in the corner. Carpenter going to work in the lane. She's going to give it to Reyes up top. Reyes is going to go Alexis or Rouse in the corner. Rouse is going to try to pop a three. No good. Rebounded by Rouse again. Rouse is going to take it to the other side of the corner. She's going to pass it to Bauer. Bauer on the up top here. Then go Reyes up top. Alex down in the corner or down in the lane, excuse me. Rebounded by number five.
And now Bentley has the ball and is going to take it down court. Tries to find somebody open, and she can't, so she just runs her all the way down court. Now she's over in the corner, finds Rockefeller. Rockefeller goes up for the shot. No good.
Rebounded by Carpenter. They're going to pass it to Alex Bauer. She didn't know what hit her. It's going to be Bauer coming up here. Take her time up top. They're going to call a timeout, I think. With 2 minutes and 29 seconds left in this game.
Go! Whip it! Basketball! Go! Whip it! Basketball! Go! Whip it! Basketball!
I think they got it in the bag, and it was a great game. Whippets came back second quarter. And grabbed the and just got their hands on it and got dirty.
Yep. All right, here comes Reyes up top here. Reyes is going to work it, work her defender. She's going to go Alexis in the curve. Alexis is going to go down the lane. She's going to go to 45, which is new here. We got Carpenter. She's going to go Reyes up top here. Reyes is going to go Skewer up top. It's going to be Carpenter up top here. 35, Alexis Keen in the lane. She's going to pass it outside. It's going to get stolen by her defender.
And it is out of bounds on blue.
It was Thatcher and
Sherman
that came in there.
Palmer passes it in to number five, Jade Bentley. And Bentley's going to have the ball. And
try to get past there and went out.
That one went into the crowd almost.
Yeah. I mean, I guess with the crowd basketball, you could see if you get a technically half quarter in there. All right, here comes Reyes to take it up. She's going to meet her defender. She's going to give it to Thatcher down the lane. Thatcher's going to see if he can get it up there, and it's good.
Number five, Jade Bentley, has the ball now. Passes it over to Palmer. And Palmer over to number 40, Samantha Walker. And Walker passes it over to 21, Abby Christian. And now Bentley has the ball and tries to run it up the lane and bounces off her foot. Passes it over to four, and Palmer gets the three.
Trying to close this distance in 1 minute and 16 seconds left. I think it's going to be... she's going to pop it. Two, no good. That was...
Abby Christensen tries to grab the ball.
Reyes there tried to pop that one.
We got a bunch of subs coming in. We got 20s coming in, 10s coming in, 12s coming in, and 14s coming in.
Minden's trying to get some playing time here before the game's done. 35 and 11, Carpenter and Keen came in. It's going to be Thatcher. Tried to get the pass there. No good. Goes out of bounds.
So we got pretty much a fresh team here.
Yes.
For Blue. Yep. Bunch of them came in. We'll see how they play.
So we got 23. He's going to be Hannah Merrill. Be 40.
Hannah Merrill.
Merrill, sorry.
Yeah, it's Merrill. Come on, get her out of here.
Sorry. Dornoff came in too. And then Sherman. Sherman's playing. Defense down in there.
And 14 tries to pass it into 10. 10 knocks it out of bounds with her fingertips.
55 seconds left. It's going to be Radis working up here. She's going to try to get down the lane. Goes back out to 23. What do you think is going to go Sherman up top. Sherman's going to try to work the lane. Can't get it out there. Has to go. It's stuck. Very called. Double dribble there. She got pushed back there. Keep taking her steps. And I think those three steps there got her. It's going to be 12. 44 seconds left.
Lindsay Wilkins passes it in to number 40, Samantha Walker, and Samantha passes it over to Alyssa Bailey. Bailey over to Wilkins. Now Aaliyah has the ball, and Alyssa Bailey takes it up, and I think there was a foul on that.
Yeah, I think they're gonna call that one there, and 14's gonna get her. Shots there. So
Alyssa Bailey goes up for her first shot. Doesn't make it, but she has another shot.
25 seconds left here in this game. 14's going to be up again. It's good this time. It's going to be 23-12. Radis is going to work it up here. Yeah, 21 seconds left. Radis is going to try to work down the lane. She's going to go up, and it's good.
So number 40 is going to be taking it down. Samantha Walker is going to be taking it down court. Passes it over to Alyssa Bailey. And back to Walker. Walker up for the three and swishes it.
And that's going to be game.
It's a good game by both teams. They both put in a lot of effort. And both schools should be very proud of their team.
Yes.
They all did a great job.
And we talked about how I talked about it in that half, where what we think might happen in this game is one team might let down a little bit of their defense, might let down their wall, might not score as much as they did in the first half. And that I think that's exactly what happened here, is in that second half that did not go as planned for